the ray optics. Ray optics. First of all, what is the light? What is the light? The invisible form of energy which makes the object visible is called light. Light is invisible form of energy. Energy which makes object visible. Object visible. Next, what is the optics? Optics is the study of light. Study of light. Study of light is called optics. Now, this optics is divided into two types, right? Geometrical optics . Second one, physical optics . Now this geometrical optics is known as ray optics. Now, what is the geometrical optics? Before going to say geometrical optics and physical optics, what are the properties of light? What are the properties of light? First property. Light undergo rectilinear propagation, means light always travels in a straight line. That is called rectilinear propagation. Light undergo rectilinear propagation. Second one. Light selects least time path. Light selects least time path. That means it is the Fermat principle. According to the Fermat principle, light selects least time path. Means whenever the light is traveling, it can travel from one point to another point in a least distance path. Least distance path means it is selecting a path in which, out of all paths, it will select least time taking path. Next, what is the speed of the light? Speed of the light is 3 into 10 to the power of 8 meter per second, or otherwise 3 lakh kilometer per second. Light can travel with a speed 3 lakh kilometers per second. Next, what are the properties? Fourth one, light undergo reflection. Right? Light undergo refraction. Right? Sixth one, light undergo interference. Light undergo diffraction and light undergo polarization. Next, light undergo dispersion. Next one, light undergo scattering. These are the properties of light. Right? It will travel always under straight line path. It selects least time path. Light speed is 3 lakh kilometer per second approximately. Right, light properties are reflection, refraction, interference, diffraction, polarization, dispersion, scattering. These are the major properties of the light. Next one. What is the geometrical optics? What is the ray optics? The study of light. The study of light by treating the light energy as a ray is called ray optics. The study of the light by treating the light energy as a ray, then it is called ray optics. In the ray optics, it is very easy to understand what is the reflection, what is the refraction. Next one. What is the physical optics? Light has dual nature. Light has the particle nature as well as light has the wave nature. The wave nature of the light can be discussed in the physical optics. Especially in the physical optics, we can discuss interference, diffraction, and polarization. Now, what is the nature of light? What is the nature of light? What is the nature of the light? Light has the particle nature. Light has the wave nature. Wave nature. Now, sometimes it will have the particle nature. Sometimes it will have the wave nature. Simultaneously, it will not possess both the natures, right? As the coin has two faces, but we can see only one face at once. Similarly, the light has the two natures, particle and wave nature. At once, it can possess a single property, either particle nature or wave nature. When the light has the particle nature means, right, light interacts with the matter. Light interacts with matter. When the light interacts with the matter, light is allowed to fall on a glass surface. Light is allowed to fall on a water surface. Right? Light is traveling from one medium to other medium. In such a case, light has the particle nature. Now, whenever in the interference, in the diffraction, and the polarization, we can discuss the light has the wave nature. Next, already we know that. This dual nature, light has the dual nature. This dual nature is also known as vehicle nature. Vehicle nature. Right, vehicle nature means wave nature and particle nature combinedly known as vehicle nature. Now, these are the properties of light. To understand the properties of light, there were so many theorems. Right, some theories explained certain phenomena, some theories couldn't explain. Even though, right, there are four theorems. First one. Newton's corpuscles theory, Huygens wave theory, Maxwell's electromagnetic wave theory, Max Planck quantum theory. These are the theories of light. Then after, immediately, right, what is the reflection? What is the reflection?